a grave, nothing escapes it. Nothing is so perfect that it does not descend to its tomb. Rivers, streams, fountains, and waters flow, but never return to their joyful beginnings. Anxiously, they hasten on the vast realms of the rainbow. As they widen their banks, they fashion the sad urn of their burying.
But the written